shot. I sprayed him with iodine in the back. My assistant's gonna hold the legs. So this guy, Carson. What I could do is use my thumb. Come on this side. Just push here so that you can see his testicle here. It helps me just to make the incision. Sometimes fluids come out. I can push him out like that. I like to pull the testicle. Pull him out. Once I have him here, you make the incision. Like that, that's one. Gotta find the next one. Same thing. I push it out with my thumb. Grab the testicle. Again, I pull. And then I cut here. Once we're done, here you go. That's it. Got two small holes. They'll heal up well. So we'll put him back with his mom for a week. That's it. That's how he's successful.